One or that one.
You see, when I was young, I learned to ride on a horse. Mm. Then come one day, came the moment where I said, tomorrow we'll learn how to jump. Mm-hmm. So I didn't sleep the whole night because I thought, what do I do to take this mass and lift it over the thing? And then I say this to the man who was teaching me. He said, you don't do anything. You have not to carry the horse. The horse has to carry you. So you make it in the right attitude with the fence and then let it go and don't disturb it. You don't even feel it when you jump. Suddenly you are over there. It's very much the same with an orchestra.
Yeah, they need a little guts, how you say.
Of course, but when they know the tempo, when they have to do it for this other rehearsal, they are much better off if they can freely, because if they have always to look at you because you change your tempo or so, mm-hmm. they can't feel free.